Electronic device manufacturers will now be forced to create universal charging solutions under a newly proposed rule by the European Commission. The aim is to reduce waste by encouraging consumers to reuse existing chargers when buying a new device. Apollo James expounds.
Apple has warned that the move of having USB-C chargers on all smartphones will harm innovation. The tech giant is the main manufacturer of smartphones, using a custom charging port as its iPhone series uses an Apple-made lightning connector. It added that it aims to make every Apple device and usage carbon neutral by 2030. Most Android phones come with USB micro B charging ports or have already moved to the more modern USB-C standard. New models of the iPad and MacBook use USB-C charging ports, as do high-end phones models from popular Android manufacturers such as Samsung and Huawei. The changes would apply to the charging port or the new device body, whereas the end of the cable connecting to a plug could be a USB-C or USB-A. According to a Commission impact assessment study in 2019, around half of chargers sold with mobile phones in the European Union in 2018 had a USB micro B connector, while 29% had a USB-C connector and 21% a lightning connector. The proposed rules will apply to smartphones, tablets, cameras, headphones, portable speakers, handheld video games consoles. Other products including earbuds, smartwatches and fitness trackers were not considered for technical reasons linked to size and use condition. The proposal also standardizes fast charging speeds, meaning devices capable of fast charging will be charged at the same speeds. Apollo James, Switch Television.